Whoa, no way. You can draw on wood with ammonia.
And we're about to test it.
Here's our stencil.
Now we're gonna use some ammonia.
But safety first.
So, let's do it. Okay. Let's put it here. Now it's time for a heat gun.
Okay.
Alright.
Wow. Yeah, that looks pretty good.
And we can officially say that it works.
Nice.